to prevent the loud smacking noise that it makes on hardwood floor, removed the cabinet, added paper towel into the tail, and gave it to my puppy. She obsessed over the way that it moves when she shakes it, and randomly tackles it on the floor even when it's not moving.